get it to Ship. Allie Malott on her. Turnaround for Ship. No good. Rebound comes down to Booker. Booker puts it back up and in.
Jumper a little much, but the offense rebound gathered by Booker, and she lays it up.
Rafa pulls down another rebound.
That was a piece of good offense there from UTA and the Colonials. There was nothing they could have done about that open look there. It was a good screen.
So here's Miller, dribbles left side. Cross court pass to Booker. Booker spots up, three ball, left side, up and good.
Booker. Three.
The Bonnies one and done. They've got to crash the boards.
Not a whole lot of movement off ball. Knight finally runs end line. Feels like GW is statically going through its plays. Booker. Game. Jackson. No. Booker cleans it up.
Coach Jim Javer giving her a hard time, and she just kind of brushed him off, and he's got a grin. So if the coach is happy after a player like that goes down, then you know things aren't too serious. As Miller now has the ball with 18 seconds for George Washington. He'll go down low to Mustafa, trying to take advantage of the size advantage. Booker with the three. It's good. Chandler goes in the middle of the lane. It's no good. Booker comes up with a rebound, throws it up and in. Flyers with their largest lead of 24-56-32. Jackson getting it back out to Booker. Booker step back for the jumper. It's good for two. basketball operations for Dayton. Louis Suttman over there in Germany now, or excuse me, in Austria now. And Booker with the long three-pointer. It's good. Keisha Miller pulls it out now for George Washington. You know, except for that one, you know, unrealization that the shot clock was winding down, they've done a pretty nice job in their offensive sets. As Booker will have the long... second. Underneath their own basket, Booker will get it on the inbound. And Booker.
The ball, let me shoot a three. And like we've said, Shane, for the entire first half, it's really been the Becca Wan show here in the first half for Richmond.
Miller, Booker now over to Jackson. Jackson now to Miller, now back over to Booker. Booker with a quick shot there, good for two. time for Richmond to try to get a stop here, see if they can contain or continue with the momentum. Miller with it on the left side. She'll bring it over to the right. Now it'll be a float pass over to Knight. Knight tries to drive baseline. She gets cut off. Finds Booker under.